what is time? And my favorite definition is time is just one damn thing after another. But he came to realize that there was a conflict, a deep conflict in physics, and we're talking about the turn of the 20th century. Mm-hmm. Deep conflict in physics between two things.